All right, we do a case of 2015-16 Panini Select Soccer for Bagger McGurk. Let me get these things out of the way. It's $6 a piece. This is... I'm going to send some of my illegitimate kids to college. Oh, come on. How about a 1-1 Ronaldo and a 1-1 Messi all at the same time? And I have yet to see any NT. How is, I know we're doing soccer right now, but how does everybody feel about the NT baseball? Good? Bad? Amazing? Any particular reason, Daddy Smallbucks? That same kind of black and white action. Like, I haven't even seen any of the cards. Like, I... That sucks. I was hoping for something fun and exciting. Now I'm just gonna have to give it away, I guess. Or find clever ways to
deal break or another personal?
Another personal. They got sold before the break failed. But Daddy Smallbucks, imagination is important. You know, doesn't it help the mind or something if you imagine, logos or something? I don't know. 47/249 camo Sergio Ramos. That's lovely. Oh, it is Pride of De Colombia out of 149. /36/99 for Brazil, Marcelo. And that's off his shirt, not off his pants. Blue, a Pizarro, /299. Yeah, but I gotta sell some of them. I got two breaks in the store. 96/199 Ultimate Team Ronaldo. Look at that. Just spectacle of a man. What are you all twisted around for? Got a /299 blue Estefan. You know, I have never seen auto racing cards. Santos and Hernandez dynamic duos. Unnumbered. Ultimate Team Company. Pride Switzerland? No, I haven't. I know they make it. Serbia. Hot pack. /29/39. It's not as good as the other one. But it is a patch auto for Van Persie. 29 out of 39. So, auto starting off strong. Even the Marcelo patch, it's bueno. As they might say in Brazil. Yadier Hernandez, $2.99. Jefferson, $2.1 at $99. Hugo, $2.49. $89 out of $199. Select stars. Hervino from the Ivory Coast. 100%. $44 out of $199.90. That's the base being all twisted around is bothering me, but first box solid so far. Let's see if we can't get better. I don't want nice. I want poop your pants good. I want like the smelling salt hit. Why not here? Why not now? You know what I'm saying? Why not? It is Fitch. Started trying to fill a break, and Bagger McGurk said, suck it. I'm going to take it all. All right, don't be all twisted. Y'all twisted. 67-149 Sanchez. $27 out of $75. Patch auto Kevin Morales, Belgium. He's got to be the next great superstar, right? I mean, from what I remember about him, he made the rounds playing in Europe. Or something. $152, $249 Neymar Jr. camo. Nice card. $12 out of $149. Wesley Schneider. Nice relic. Blue. Courtois, $2.99. Maybe Courtois. Pride of Switzerland, Liechtenstein. $297, $299 Gerard. I'm not sure. Oliver. Oliver, that's the guy. $37,249 Cahill. Ultimate team. This one's on top, so we might as well do it. $99,149 Robinho. Robinho. Igor Blue, $2.99. More Cahill action, unnumbered though. Equalizers, Silva, Hot Pack. National Pride of Mexico. More National Pride. Oh, not even. $149 Jacob. What's it, Lee? All right, so how about everybody but Daddy Smallbucks go buy, like, two teams or, yeah, two spots in the full case random. How's that sound? For National Treasures. So that's, I can look at it when we're done with this. Because I want to open at least one box of it. I love hearing that little cracking sound when the case opens. And you get to look at all the goodness that's in it. Buttons and bat knobs and such. And hitter such and so forth. That would be interesting, wouldn't it? 53-1-99 Leonardo in the red. It wouldn't be hard to do. 110/199 Double team for Marco and Lucas. $2.99 Romelu. Camo Van Persie. $2.49 Blue Newer. $2.99 Ultimate Team. Pack Dynamic Duos. Ultimate Team Newer. With some pride in Italia. Also some pride in Germany. $180/199 Marco Rojo. It's first team action for Argentina. All right, so what's our auto going to be? What's the auto? Socrates Orange to 149. Tim Howard Camo to 249. Pride in Mexico to 99. $299 Antoine Greitzman. I'm American, man. I don't know. $58,199 Michael Bradley. He American. Four out of 20 for Germany is good. Four out of 20 Ozul. He's got a nice little auto too. Very nice. That's up to Bagger McGurk. Wait. Can I guess? Is this the guy that the news reporter asked what he would do with his lottery winnings? Nope.
Well, I was on the phone cooking me and my baby some breakfast. And she said, hey, something wrong, it's popping. I said, what? She said, yeah. I said, no. So the girl come downstairs. She come out her apartment with her baby with no shoes on. I said, oh, girl, it's cold outside. She said, something ain't right. I said, oh, man. She said, oh, man, the building is on fire. I said, no, what? I got my three kids and we bounced out. We ain't gonna be in no fire. Not today.
I will be keeping that forever. Also, I may need somebody to find me where I can get a M&M jacket. I mean, is that like one of those things where you collect M&M points? Eating bags, you turn them in for fun stuff like jackets and kayaks. And there's another one if somebody can find it. It's like this, like Asian news reporter, like in a gas station or something, like asking, like stop some, like some guy like buying a Powerball ticket, like what is, like asking, like what is it's like is a. You know, lucky numbers are, and like if he knows like what his odds are of winning, you know. And she's like, "What, you know, what if you won all the money, what would you get?" He's like, "Probably cocaine and hookers, or hookers and cocaine." She's like, "Well, that's not the answer we were looking for. Back to you." No, is that gonna have? Is it have peanut M&Ms on it? Or am I gonna have to get gold fronts? $58. Come on now. I didn't get that kind of money. I said, uh-uh. She said, uh-huh. 139, 185. Your Vino dude again. You got a lot of patch autos in this thing so far. Or relic autos, depending on how Oh, a Stefan purple. /299, that's a lovely card. 160 out of 199, Phil. I mean, ain't nobody got time for that. She took her three kids and she got out. Or she bounced, right? Bravo Orange to 149. Dynamic Duos, Ozul, Ultimate Team, Maya, got some pride in Poland, also got some pride in Italia. Dynamic Duos, Ozul again. /293, /299. Lukaku? How about another patch? 118, 149, another Ozul. I mean, the guy that wanted, like, hookers and cocaine, should he have said, like, puppies and unicorns or something? 175, 199, Eden Red. Argentina, 249, Camo Pride. /182, /249, Ospina, Camo. Jasper Blue to /299. You know, if I worked hard enough, I could probably take that video, put it on a loop, and just make it my permanent background, like my permanent green screen background. She lived in Miami. I would certainly try and find her. Come on. I'm like, this is a 101. She'd be like, uh-uh. I'd be like, yes, huh? I'd be like, that car's worth $2,000. She'd be like, uh-uh. And I'd go, uh-huh. And then I would let her feed me M&Ms. And then I would go get a tetanus shot and probably penicillin or something. National Pride, Blue Mexico, 299. 249, Ronaldo Camo. It's got to be like a $50 card. Uh-oh. You got a straight up, jacked up cut Messi. This is a special error card. I guarantee there are no others like this. You need to get this thing graded. Dynamic duos. It's 1-1. I'm gonna get a one touch for you for that one. Poland. Italia Pride. Pepe Blue Dynamic Duos and Fabio. It's all about rarity and condition. Dude, why are there always Florida people doing the jacked up stuff? Ooh, yeah, it is gonna get hurt on centering. 57/149. Well, I hate to poop on this a little bit, but it's a duel for James and Falcao, but like it looks like the printing is, you know, like streaked through. I feel like all the other ones like were printed solid, so that's like a little weird. I didn't just try and wipe that off with a marker or something. More of this Giravino guy. It's 149. Blue Alexander. Went away 175. Auto for Harry Kane. Nice. Di Maria to 99 on purple. $2.99 blue Messi. I don't know, all day every day. I certainly hope not. 89/99 blue Jan. Another Angel Di Maria, orange this time,
149. Takers on those at all, or are those available?
No, I haven't even.
You want to?
No, I don't care.
You tell me. You tell me, Grasshopper.
If you haven't already sold them.
You know something amazing right now?
What?
some barbecued wings.
Yeah, I just ate breakfast. That was it.
What did I have today? Oh, Dana overcooked some spaghetti noodles, and it was like eating paste. But I downed it.
What's wrong with her?
I don't know. Any monsters in this one?
Nothing stupid yet. Been very, I mean, solid. A lot of patch autos.
Delightful. Hopefully the monster comes.
Yeah, there's, it's still, it's brewing. No, Andy. Still no. Did you devastate that 1-8 team? Mexico Pride in the blue. See, I told you, you gotta worry. You gotta worry about those underdogs. Equalizer Belgium hot pack. Dynamic duos. Pride for Uruguay. Pride for España. 23-149. Marcos Rojo. You fouled out, Andy. Come on. Were you just hacking people? Left and right. Neymar. 249 camo. Orange Pride. 149. 299 blue Silva. Purple Silva is 99. Little action here. 97 out of 199 Hummels. You were just playing very aggressive, weren't you? Polish Pride in the red flavor of 199. 144 out of 185. Ander Herrera. This is a church league, isn't it, too? I'm imagining. Out of 299, James. Nice. In the church league, fouling out and telling people to go F themselves. Telling the ref that. 129, 149. Eden. Tell him where he can take his foul and shove it. You get suspended a game for dropping an F-bomb? That's not good. What's the level? I mean, is it just F's? I mean, could you have said shit? Would that have been a, would they have teed you up for that too? If you told somebody to shut the front door, told somebody I'll see you next Tuesday. How about that? They're gonna drop a hammer for that. Crazy. Dynamic duos in blue. David Luiz and Silva. Historic signatures. 1 out of 5. Jorge Campos. 1 out of 5. eBay, 1 of 1. Nice card. And I learned something about him too. Out of 299, blue and... $249, Fabio, camo. $299, Andres. Blue, Hugo. $299. $97 out of $149 for Colombia. Falcoa. First patch of his I've seen. Nice card. Falcao. I'll just start just showing the pictures. Hot pack. James. Robert. Pride in Peru. Pride in Greece. $49, $199. Tim Howard and Clint Dempsey. I know their names. Ha ha. Success. Pride in the Chile. $149. Red Pride in England to $199. And some Blue Pride in Portugal to $299. All right, now let's see what the... I left instructions for... for what's his name, for Gare Bear to do it. Did he not do it on Friday? I left very clear instructions. Well, there you go, Andy. There was free stuff Friday. Well, I don't know. I think I have to work Friday this week, so it'll be a back to the roots, old school. Jason Free Stuff Friday. I'm thinking about giving out like a bottle of liquor too. I'm not 100% sure if that's legal or not, but we'll find out. Who we got? Oh yeah. This guy. Out of $2.99. Everybody's favorite. $44.99. Alves patch. What do you mean he made you work for it? I just told him that you had to be here. $249, camo, Ronaldo. Maybe I'll have to take his side. $199, Robert, Red Pride. Well, we say the names that I know. Let's see if I can look like less of a dummy. Andrea, Camo Pride, $249, Natalia. $132.99. Historic Signatures. Oliver. I guess I should actually watch him one day and see like what he does. $2.99. Ozil? Since this one's right on top. 1 out of 10. Gold. Select stars. eBay Uno. Number's 1 out of 500. Come on. It should have at least been out of 1,000. Four out of 99, Purple Messi. Nice card. Camo Robert. Well, nowhere in my letter to him did I say make them guess. $249 dynamic duos of Ivan and Luca. Because we all go by first names. Hot Pack, Equalizers, Ultimate Team Ronaldo, Ivory Coast Pride, United States Pride. Gary getting all cray cray. could give away like a fistful of these select base cards for anybody that can guess what number I'm thinking, one to a million. Oh, I know. He's not, dang it, Andy! Took all the fun out of that. See, I feel bad doing that. I mean, I know it works. Like, I mean, there's other ways you can do it. Like, you know, like Bateson, like, what's everybody's favorite candy? Come on. 123 out of 149. Dana Alves. What did he open? I told him either like the Bowman's Best or the Perennial Draft. Camo Pride. Oh, Purple Pride, Chili. Out of 99. Purple Auto for Ivan. Rakitic. So not only did he change around my entire desk, he also gave away something that I didn't even tell him to give away. All right. If that's how he wanna play. When I'm working for him, we'll see how good of a job I do. For the Orlando Magic, Giannis. Oh no, that's the Bucks. But it's not. It is Giannis, but it's not not the black one that plays for the Bucks. Blue Yaya. Blue Camellia? Zoom, I don't know. I'm not going to let Alpine Ice embarrass me on that one. I'm just going to move on. Camo Hugo. Peruvian Pride. Uh-oh. IPAC. Select teams. Andrea. Benzema. Equalizer. Pride in Italia. Pride in Deutschland. Or Germany for you noobs. And a Cahill Camo select team. Now is the time that we go, holy crap, they completely messed up these boxes. I will find out, K-Daisy. It's going to be me taking a day to watch videos. Let me see, Andy. Let me finish this, see if I can sell anything else, and then we'll talk about it. Sleep good, sweet dreams. Not a donation, Andy. What? Yeah. Let's see what we can do with this. Okay. Red Equalizer, $1.99 for Messi. A red national pride for Mexico. Green Axel, 3 out of 5. Axel Witzel. Perhaps. Dang, this guy, this is a hot case for this dude. 114 out of 185. An auto this time. Yon camo to 249. Come on, I want to see something foolish. 149 Hazard. Hazard. Oh, ink. Why no ink? 17 out of 25. First team, 2 color for Messi. 17 out of 25 is good card. Is good card. Out of 25. Oh my god, see that if there had been there'd been a little ink on that. Well, I should have known there wouldn't have been because of the Gervino, but I don't pay that close of attention to stuff. I just hope. Blue Hazard. Hazard to Dazzard. Red Willen to $1.99. Sergio Ramos.
Ramos.
$2.49.
Sergio Ramos.
Yeah, sometimes, but I mean, I guess a Messi to 25 is still.
Oh, you hit a Messi? Mm-hmm. Well, it's still probably like $400.
Dude, this has just been at a $1.99. He's been all up in our faces.
What is it?
Ozil. Edison, Hannah. Hot Pack. Silva, Ultimate Team, Equalizers, Alexis Sanchez, Pride of Belgium, Pride of the Netherlands. Alright. We got a Messi. Let's just go ahead and finish it out. And one of these last two with a Ronaldo. Or you know what? I don't even want a Ronaldo. No Ronaldo for you, Bagger McGurk. I'm calling a gold James. Gold James instead of that loser Ronaldo. I read some article that, like, there was, like, some sick kid in Spain or something who, like, needed some surgery. So, like, this group asked him to, like, donate some, like, autographed cleats to, like, auction off for the surgery. He said no. Ronaldo would not donate autographed cleats to help pay for this sick kid's surgery. Can you believe it? Instead, he just paid for the entire surgery himself. What a guy. Well, yeah, he did pay for it. Please, if Ronaldo probably could pee on you and it would heal you. I mean, if we're going to be honest here. Purple Peruvian Pride to 99. More Robert to 199 red. Ultimate Team, Neymar Jr., Equalizers, some Alexander, Pride, Claudio from Peru, Pride of the Greece people, the Greasers, I believe, as they're known in most countries. Red Ultimate Team at a 199, Messi. Allen to 199. You know, that guy. Five out of 46. Falcao! Didn't make the same mistake this time. Falcao auto out of 46. That's a good card. Purple Schweinsteiger /299. Blue Willen. /49/99. Ochoa Blue. I think that's his name, Guillermo Ochoa. Hope. Yeah, I think there's more on the way. That's what I'm being told. Out of 30. Out of 30. Alexander. I don't know, it's purple or shiny. Rainbow action. Ooh, Babies R Us. 97 out of 199. Luis Suarez. And a red Dimitri. I don't know. I kind of feel like maybe the people would be nicer at Babies R Us. I'm not completely sure about that, but I would kind of think, like, I don't know. The only time I ever go into Babies R Us is to, like, buy a, you know, a baby, like, shower gift. And then I'm in and out as quickly as humanly possible. I don't know if actual, like, mothers and crying babies shop there, or if it's mostly the people buying, maybe you can ask one of the people, you know, one of the ladies, how babies are made while you're there. Learn something as well as make some money. Well, see, that's why I wonder if, like, I mean, if like women with babies actually even go in there, or if it's like solely a place for people to basically buy you gifts, you know. I don't know. Man, I think you would like Costco diapers. Or okay, big money, no whammies, let's go. 134, 199. Vincent! Vincent, why'd you do it to me, man?
Oh, yeah.
Word.
The Van Persie to 149.
The Robin Van Persie.
Oh, this man has some pride in Italy. So much pride, it's red out of 199. Out of 99, purple for the Tim Howard. What do I do here? Mixing up my piles. Hang on. Leonardo in the blue to 299. Chilean pride. Dang, you got another one. Busted ass card for Neymar Jr. this time. It's got some other dude's hand sticking in it. Again, it is not going to grade strong on centering. Dynamic duos action. Some pride in the Switzerland. Some pride in Serbia, even. All right, first one of those I've seen. Purple Axel. All right, this one's right on top. 191, 199. PK. A. I guess PK. Alright, we got one more. It needs to be foolish, and it is not. 119-149, Benedict. $149, Japanese or the Chinese sounding dude. Out of $299, Costas in the blue. And the base.